Thank you very much and welcome to this concert of the Academy Symphonic Brass. It's a great pleasure and honor for me to be here and work with these wonderful students on a beautiful program. All the pieces on this program today have something to do with neoclassicism, neo-baroque, looking back in time. Probably the most well-known example of neoclassicism is Pulcinella by Stravinsky. He used a pile of music by Pergolesi, Baroque composer, to make a new ballet on top of that. He used a bit of his own spices on top of it, but most of it is still by the old composer. And that music is protected. We can't make an arrangement of that because he's only passed away too short, so we cannot use that. But, of course, the original music, the original Baroque music that he used, that is free, and I thought it would be very interesting to look at those pieces. And in the meantime, between he wrote the Pulcinella and now, musicologists found out that it was not all by Pergolesi. There were five different composers involved. Domenico Gallo, Monza, Van Wassenaar, Parisotti, and Pergolesi. And we have a wonderful suite of 11 short pieces by those composers that you might recognize from Pulcinella, but they are from before. So we called it Pulcinella 2.0, but it actually should have been minus 2.0. It was before Pulcinella. We will hear five of those pieces in the beginning and six in the end. In the middle of the program is a beautiful piece by another composer from Russia who had a lot of reference to the classical time, Prokofiev. He wrote the classical symphony, for example, and also this Lieutenant Kije. It's film music original, and he really tried to look a lot at 18th century music to use that in his piece. And in between, there's two pieces by a great Estonian composer who is still alive, Arvo Pärt. And he looks in his music back even further than classical music, more than to Renaissance music. He made his own style, what he called the Tintinnabuli style, which is some kind of a similar harmonic field as it was in the Renaissance time, but in his own way. We hear Arbos originally for brass ensemble and Summa, which was originally for a choir, but he made himself an arrangement for trombone quartet, which you will hear here. And in the middle, there's one wonderful world premiere by Michael Berkeley, played by a wonderful student of the Academy, Makaya. So I hope you enjoy. I will stop talking now and let the music speak.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.